As we continue to seek peace and tranquility in this world, the only suggestion that I can state